This is video 2. In this video, we are going to play a game with words.
Let's play guess the word game for sure blend. To guess this word, I will give you 2 clues. The first clue is we can see this on the sea. And the second clue is this is a type of water transport. Look at the picture. So what will be the word? The word is ship, which begins with sh sound. The word is ship. To guess the next word, the 2 clues are we wear it with socks, and if we want to get it repaired, we have to go to the cobbler. So guess, what can be the word which we have already learnt in this class, which begins with sh? So the word will be shoe. Repeat after me, shoe. Let's guess the next word. And for that, the 2 clues are, we get wool from this animal and its baby is known as lamb. So what can be the word? You have already learnt it. Guess. The word will be sheep. The word will be sheep. To guess the next word, the clues are, we write on this. And the second clue is, we can make origami out of this. So what's the answer? It begins with sh sound. The answer is sheet. Please repeat after me. The answer is sheet. To guess the next word, look at the girl with yellow hair. Do you think this girl's hair is as long as the girl who is there next to her? Not at all. You want another clue to guess this word? Look at the snakes. Look at the snake which is already circled with red. Do you think this snake is as long as the snake who is there above this? No. So, which word can be applicable for both the girl's hair as well as the snake which is circled? You have already learnt this word earlier today. It begins with sh. So, the word is short. Please repeat after me. The word is short. To guess this word, look at the scenery. The vast sea, and next to it you can see the outer cover of a starfish. Will you be able to guess the word? You want one more clue? All right, look at the necklace. Next to the necklace, you can see there is a pendant attached to this. You have seen this kind of picture earlier today and you have named that picture as well. So, are you able to remember which word it can be? The word is shell. Repeat after me. The word is shell, which begins with sh sound. I will give you 2 clues to guess this word also. Look at the small children. They are very happy. They are enjoying making sand castle. Tell me, where do we make sand castle? You want another clue? Okay, look at this picture. Can you see blue sea? And next to that there is a part where usually we see sand. So which part is this? Which word do we use for this part? We have already learnt it earlier in this class. We use the word shore. It begins with sh and the word is shore. Please repeat after me. Shore. To guess the last word of today's guess the word game, I will give you 2 clues. The first clue, we find this in the deep sea. And the second clue is, it has sharp teeth. What it can be? It is the largest fish and this is known as shark. The word begins with sh sound and it is shark.
So in today's class, what all we have learnt? We have learnt a new blend, that is sh, with sounds as sh. We have learnt few words also. We have seen the images and we have related those words with the images, isn't it? It was fun activity. So I hope you all practice these words at home. You start using them in your day-to-day conversation. I hope you have liked today's video. Thank you for watching today's videos. Bye-bye. See you.